Hey guys, welcome back to another week's episode. Today I'm going to show you my secret project that I've been hiding from you guys for a while now. But man, it took me ages to find this beauty. But let's get straight into it and show you guys what I found. Well, there you go, guys. Have a look at this trailer. Man, I picked it up for $350 down in Brisbane. But yeah, how good? It doesn't look that great at the moment. I'll show you guys on the driveway what it looks like. But yeah, it's going to be a budget trailer. So my plan is to build a fully equipped camper trailer. So it's going to have a rooftop tent, hot water system, rafter liner. I don't want to spoil too much, but it's going to be an absolute weapon when I'm done with it. So I'm super keen. Also guys, if you have any ideas that you would want to see in this trailer, make sure to comment down in the comment section. I'd love to see what you guys would want to do with it. But yeah, stay keen because it's going to be an awesome project and I'm so excited. I can't wait to get my hands dirty. So yeah, let me show you what it looks like at the moment. Well, there you go, guys. You had a look. It's pretty rusty, but I reckon it's gonna be super fun building this thing up, especially putting the Raptor liner on. It's gonna look brand new, and it's also gonna be rust protected to live for many, many years. But yeah, what do you guys reckon? Comment down in the section below, and I'll be keen to see what you guys would wanna do with this trailer. But for now, have a good one, and I'll catch you in the first build. See you next week.